smoke.
Pumping that ganja leaf through his mug, yo.
Give a smoke, yo.
Go in there.
What,
like,
yo?
Go in there and be like, go in there, 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 go in there.
This is Nuna High School. We're standing live with Wayne Finch, who's challenging James Jansen, a.k.a. Shank. Wayne, what are you going to do today?
Yo,
James
Jansen. Where are you at? It is 3:47.
You hear him? It's 3:47.
And he is late. He is not here.
Wayne said he late for an ass whooping. Is that right?
Never, man. I'm telling you. I'm going to let the world know. I'm going to make Miles drop today. He may be a little psycho and try to rip off his shirt thinking he missed the tough, man. But I'm putting him in his place today. I'm going to tell you that one thing.
In his fucking place. You heard what he said today.
Put in it. Shake is not here. He's too afraid to show.
We sell the box, boy. Holla at your boy.
Hey, Shank, I got myself a move. Let him know. He's real late for this match. He's
gonna be funny.
Oh, Shank on his way.
He's late. He's late, though. I wonder what's taking him so long. He guaranteed me he'd be here at 3:46.
We're about to play real quick.
He ain't nowhere near.
Shank on his way, you know what I mean?
We paid it.
Close the door.
You should charge money.
Yeah, she a bum. He ain't taking nothing.
On your back.
My man! Yeah! Yeah!
If they let him into the WWF, he'd be okay.
Oh, boy.
We got balls. And the worst part was you stole
them. Everybody was in here today, boy.
I'm trying to get his head off the back of my neck.
You should get the crowd.
They ain't even get a chance to play the music. That's a wrap.
In a minute and 30 seconds. Hold on, in a minute and 30 seconds, Wayne got balled up. What do you have to say?
Coach.
Dang, lights out.
Get him, post story.
Speechless.
He beat me. He made me put my foot in my mouth on this one.
Yo, it was. I saw it. Yo, he ain't really had your back. It was like your upper shoulder.
Yeah, I know. But you know, I mean, I feel mad about it. I take a loss. Hopefully, he give me a rematch. Hopefully, God talk to his.
We will beat him rematch.
So, are you cutting your hair, sir?
Yeah, my hair will be gone as of Monday. You know, be a man about it. Suck this one up and just work harder next time.
Good.
I'm out.
Well, you know, there you have it. You know, I just hopped in, you know, whenever I feel like it. But, you know, he going to win. He going to win. I got faith in you, dog.
Thank you.
I'm in your corner.
Thank you.
You know?
Thank you. Because, I mean, it wasn't nobody in my corner this one. I mean, it was like 90% him, 10% me there.
Right. I mean, he had like your upper shoulder, you know.
Well, we'll be taking in front of
No, I'm being mad about it.